Hi everyone, I'm Sam, and today we're going to be having a look at my typical evening routine. Uni life is a busy life with lectures, labs, and tutorials taking up much of your day. However, it doesn't all stop there. In the evenings, you head home, and there's still plenty for you to do. Usually when I get home, it's 5 o'clock and I really don't feel like doing work. Cooking seems like a faff beforehand, but actually it isn't too bad at all. It's a nice way to relax without just wasting the evening away. And there's nothing more satisfying than eating a meal you've just cooked yourself after a long day. Usually after eating, I try and get some work done at around about 6:30. However, this does depend on the day. If I've had a really busy day, sometimes it's nice to take a night off. I also try and set a time to stop so that I don't work too late. After I finish working, usually between 8 and 9, is a range of things I like to do. My flatmates and I tend to use this time to socialise and have some fun. Bath Uni may not be far from the city, but I was amazed to find out about the Bath Skyline Walk. This is a circular walk that is literally on the uni's doorstep. I often do walks such as the Skyline Walk with my flatmates in the evenings, and it allows you to catch up with each other and have a chat. This is a fantastic way to get some exercise and also some fresh air after a long day. It also has some spectacular views of Bath, especially during sunsets. Another way to get some exercise is at the many sports available at the Sports Training Village. You don't have to be a member of a society to take part. Many of the activities available can be done by anyone, and the evening is a popular time to go either individually or with some friends. Plus, many of the activities can actually be done for free. If you're interested in what's available at the Sports Training Village, you should definitely take a look at this SU website. If, however, like me, you're not particularly into sport, there's also many arts on offer at The Edge, and this include theatre, dance and music. If you play any sort of an instrument or sing, there are many ensembles running every night during the week. These ensembles usually run from 7:30 to 9:30. I'm in the big band and brass band playing trumpet, and I really enjoy getting the chance to meet people from other courses and socialise with them. I also sometimes play games together with my flatmates. This is lots of fun and helps to unwind. That's when it doesn't get too competitive. Other flats are usually up for it too if we fancy having a larger group of us playing. If we don't do that, we often watch a film or a TV series on Netflix together. On Wednesday and Saturday evenings, we often meet up with other flats to hang out together. We enjoy playing card games, although sometimes we just kind of sit and have a chat together. Drinking games like beer pong are also popular, although of course if you don't want to, you don't have to drink. We also sometimes head down to the club, which is just downstairs in my accommodation. So, I just went through what a typical evening might look like, or at least went through a selection of the activities that I do with my flatmates. It's easy to find the amount of work you'll have to do at uni daunting, but it's a lot easier to do it better if you allow for plenty of time to have fun with your friends. I really hope you've enjoyed watching today and learnt a little bit about student life outside of studying. Hope to see you soon and best of luck with your uni applications. See you later. Bye.